हाय हेलो नमस्ते वेलकम अंड प्रेजेंट मंथ पार्ट ऑफ गेस्ट स्ट्रीट लाइट ऑलरेडी मीरु ट्रायलर चूसे उंटारु ट्रायलर तोटी वेडि पुट्टिंचिन हीरोइन तानिया देसाई मंथ पार्ट उन्नारु मरी स्ट्रीट लाइट सिनेमा एक विशेषालु आमेन अडिगि तेलुसुकुंदाम हाय तानिया हाउ
आर यू हाय आई एम गुड हाउ आर यू
या गुड ఐ థింక్ యు వాచ్డ్ దిస్ ట్రైలర్
yes yes yes
ట్రైలర్ చూసే ఉంటారు
yes
ఎలా అనిపిస్తుంది ట్రైలర్ చూసిన తర్వాత
I'm feeling very good. I love the teaser. It is amazing. You tell me, you saw it? How
yeah,
you are like
it? It's very hot.
it is very hot. My reaction is very good because I knew that these saints will be there in the film. That but I am liking the public people's response also, and I love the teaser. It's amazing.
India, so street light. జస్ట్ మామూలుగా మనం రెగ్యులర్గా రోడ్ సైడ్ ఉంటుంది కదా స్ట్రీట్ లైట్ అంటే ఏంటి అసలు ఈ కథ ఏంటి అసలు స్ట్రీట్ లైట్ దేని గురించి ఉంది కథ
street light so the story is down the street light only so our 70% film we shot on the street light only so it's the basic story what happens on the street like after 9 or 10 pm in the night what is happening on the street in the dark so story is about that
the me character in the asalu maavulu ante horror type ankochu
no it's not at all horror type it's a proper murder mystery story suspense thriller romantic suspense thriller
okay
yeah that my character
your character
my character is I am playing a very mass girl in the film very mass and at the same time I am playing a strong girl who is a lawyer a criminal lawyer yeah
but trailer lo chuste ante maamuluga chala bold ga rough ga unnaru kada rough character undi ante ee cinema ki anta roughness lekapothe anta boldness avasarama ee character varaku ee cinema ku avasarama
the actually the story street light the whatever scenes are there the bold scenes and the exposure will be there because the story line is like that it is just this teaser we showed everything the bold scenes and hot scenes and sex scenes everything is there but this is what our story needs the street light is the story where everything is there see what happens after 9 10 11 pm on the roads people are coming that chasing girls they're teasing them sometimes rape happens sometimes other things occurs the story is about that so my character is I am playing two shades in the film one is a mass girl everyone knows everyone will think that I am a girl who drinks a lot who play with guys who's drinking on the roads dancing on the roads I'm doing everything but at the same time I am planning my plan is to take a revenge from a guy so that's my part in
revenge story
okay. Murder mystery
and working with the director
Navishwa sir he is amazing I so this is my first film here in Telugu and it's going to be my debut film but I'm not feeling that I'm working here for the first time because of my director my producer the entire team everyone was so good superb
only adan story starting first time meek narrate chestunnappudu meek ela anipinchindi ante meek ila inta bold untundi movie and meer raaga undali movie lo
I actually love the storyline of the movie that's why I said yes for the film because it has the meaning the story street light first of all the street light title is so amazing you know it's so catchy so I love the title and then story has the meaning itself we are giving a message to young generation to girls to the boys who are doing the for boys who are doing all those things and for the girls like you should be strong and we have to strong so that's the message I love the message in the film
what do you learn from your director
Vishwa sir he is very very punctual he know what he wants and he just take it no matter what is happening around him like he know what his point of view is and he is very much punctual and regular for that
okay Who selected you for this movie? मतलब किसका suggestion है, कैसा आया movie में?
It is Srinivas producer sir's decision. So I knew him from like 3-4 years back in Mumbai, and from that time I knew him. And one fine day he called me for this film.